Success didn't come easily for Honorio Banario. He was a shy kid growing up in Benguet. Bullies in school took advantage of his polite and reserved nature. Banario only got his confidence when he learned martial arts in college. Just like his Team Lakay brothers, he too earned himself a scholarship in Wushu. Martial arts taught Banario to overcome his fears. This was best exemplified when he won the inaugural ONE Featherweight World Championship. But his title was taken away when Bonario's next five bouts ended in devastating losses, making him contemplate retirement from his beloved sport. After much-needed encouragement from Team Lakay and moving up to the lightweight division, Bonario is now enjoying a five-win career renaissance.
Oh, left hand! That was a blistering finish!
On the 8th of September in Shanghai, China, The Rock promises another inspiring duel against Singapore's homegrown hero, Amir Khan. Plenty of hype around this Team Lakay versus Evolve showdown, but for Banario, winning this bout means a shot at another world title.